Let's continue with the shenanigans. Blow this all up. I need all of these I can get. When getting another cool mill is damn. Man, I hope the trophy, there's a trophy like I think like 10 billion or something like that. I hope it didn't like, hey, you have to hold 10 billion at once. That's gonna be really painful. You'll have to unlock all of that crap. Wait a minute. Oh, that was the run race. I mean, it just unlocks the ability to buy them. So, I mean, I guess a lot of games have that. So that's, it's annoying, but it's, it doesn't break precedence, right? Oh my god, where's Docky Bay 94? Oh, here it is. Okay. Let's do this. Docky Bay 94. 94. Click, clack, clack.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Hey, that's what they say about me.
What is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Blast him! Who am I? Oh.
Hit the cannon and the sensor dish. You got that furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stairlift into position.
Oh, so if these are here, it means I'm probably gonna need them. Yeah, you can always tell main missions because they have the old stud requirements. Thank you. Really? Yeah, I don't want it shooting me. Wait, why am I not wearing the shirt? That didn't make any sense. How did I take the shirt off? Alright, whatever. Up, down, down, right, up. Huh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bruh. No, the nice thing is that when you... Gotta be careful. We got true Jedi, so we can stop with that. I was hoping to be able to move one of those things over. Wait, where the... Why does he keep taking off the shirt? It doesn't make any sense. I don't get it. Apparently a lot of folks don't beat this game for trophies and such. The gonks. I was like, what is this? Squish it. Create. Yeah. Looks like that one is the only one I can get during free play. And there's one way up there somehow.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Well, we didn't have to do all this. This feels they're focusing so much on this.
Careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my dice.
I see him. Engage. Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley?
I don't know. I usually try and avoid them.
What are we doing here? What was the radar dish? What is it? Oh, it's the Top Gun. Waste so much time with this.
Buddy, more troopers!
I think I'm gonna miss out on one.
Oh.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
Well, the game's gorgeous, don't get me wrong.
It can't take off unless Chewie can fix that dish.
Oh, fast stormtroopers. The one I couldn't get to is the one I can't get is because I don't have a scavenger. I'm just gonna sit here and let it do it, cause, yeah. Wow. Oh, I can almost reach it. Oh. Wait, where's that that flyer? There it is. In your face, game. All right, let's get out of here.
Chewie, get us out of here!
I mean, for the most part, I am enjoying the game, except for the platforming. The platforming stuff just sets me off. Oh my god. What? Bro.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What? Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
He's just as a flower and a lamp. What the crap?
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Damn fool. I knew you'd say that. Hunk of junk. Level complete. Replay unlocked. We got three Jedi. That's three. Oh, don't get cocky. He's the only one I got. Okay. I got the mini kits though.
Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from the...
Yeah, it would have been nice if there was some kind of overheat or reload mechanic so I can't just... shoot in perpetuity. Oh yeah, as soon as we get the 2 mil, man. Man, these are the worst stormtroopers ever.
need to reach higher ground, specifically the control room.
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fritz again.
Down, down, right up.
Guess we get to test out the thermal detonators this suit is packing.
Wait, where's 3PO? Did 3PO stay behind or something? Break it all. As long as I'm not shooting them, I think it'll be okay. That's kind of funny. Guess I can't go there just yet. I don't think he'd be mopping in his uniform like that, his armor. It would be some other scrub. All right. Let's roll. Best laid plans. Leia, right? What?
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
Damn.
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Oh, goodness me.
Oh, is that supposed to be like Keyboard Cat?
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're in the detention center. Got it?
Okay, 1.6, we're a long way. Oh, damn it.
Until imbeciles find those rebels.
I didn't mean to do that. God damn it. That was my fault.
Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell.
This dirty Wookiee? Wow.
Hey, how is the game going?
Much better now. Earlier, oh my sweet baby Jesus. It was Raid City. The platform is booty. Oh gosh, I didn't look at it. Was it left, down? Oh my god, I guessed. That's funny. Okay, right, down, down, right. Right, down, down, right. Oh, okay. The left. So we open the shortcut. Okay, good. One that had said it had to take the Wookiee.
Finally! Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruders.
Oh my god.
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down.
Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
It's supposed to be like a makeshift Vader. Wow.
This is never gonna work.
The intruders have been found and are being punished for coming on our moon ship thingy. So everyone can start using the elevators again.
I didn't want to do that.
Look out, he's loose!
Alright.
He's gonna pull up the barn!
Fair enough. Oh god.
Go get him!
Oh, the humanity!
Weapons malfunction, but everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you. How are you? Negative. We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to lock it down. Large leak, very dangerous.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
My number is 24.
Wait, who's that?
64.
That Dengar?
Yeah, 2464.
2464. That's my operating number.
Are you pulling my leg, pal? You can come on by.
Wait, no. What is she drawing there? Triangle?
I ought to report you too.
No. I assure you, I'm no rebel spy.
Well, I don't believe you.
I'll ask it one last time. Now, what is your name?
Dang. I mean, oh, thank goodness. Thank you. Jeez. That was awful. Heyo, finally found one.
Look.
I think they turned that lurk stuff off. I don't know why. You know, like, at least it won't give you a lurk message. But, hey, I appreciate it. You're amazing. I guess Chewie was the one that shot the in the movies. What is this? Yo, what? Yeah, we're gonna pick up that.
You are welcome. Some people have those commands set up through stream elements. I don't have a lurk command yet myself.
You know what? I think I have it in there. I don't remember. I'll have to get in there and take a look. Honestly, I honestly haven't checked the commands in such a long time. What? It's Chewie. Oh, it's just automatic. Oh, I lost my... Oh, okay. I don't guess I don't get my flamethrower and my... rocket launcher anymore.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on.
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry-o. I don't care what you smell.
I don't think I got any of the challenges.
Oh. What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
Threepio! Come back, Threepio! Threepio! Where could he be?
Oh, that's still funny. But they...
Look out. What is that thing?
Dianoga.
Hit it in the eye!
No.
What's he doing? Hey, everyone, look out!
No. No, sir. No, you didn't. We're not doing that.
Will you shut up all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
Oh, he showed up with a helmet on, bruh. Keyboard cat.
Comlink? Oh my! I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor.
That is a very suspect looking comlink.
Thank the stars on it! Wait for me!
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just.
What was that? Nah, it's nothing. Maybe it's another drill.
Well, my friends, you must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
Poor 3PO, he doesn't get any respect. Okay, free play unlocked, we have True Jedi. I didn't get any challenges. I only found like two. Nope, only found one. Womp womp. Way too many characters unlocking this. Now, where are we going? Tractor beam controls, huh?
Not a good blend.
Was that Vader? That's Vader. That's funny. How was that? Sound like
Empire style.
It sounded like something settling, but I wouldn't bother with all this, but I need the studs. We're gonna get the 2 mil.
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
Break it all. Every tiny little bit helps. He's looking now. One R2, there we go. I don't know why it takes so long to get going. You have some foot race things that... Yo, damn. Well, that was lucky. It lined up, like, instantaneously.
Super. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here. down. Vader should look at installing safer access.
Wait, did that hurt me? Wow, that did. That was kind of cheesy. Really? Why are you guys? Okay, whatever. Yo, what are these? Oh, I thought it was in a level. Wow. All right. Well, it seems like her logo is a 2, a heart, and a 23.
I have not felt since.
Well played, Maleficent.
No, that wasn't it.
And the pooper.
Yes, yes, that's...
Wait, you're mostly mechanics. Why are you working out?
Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice. Come on.
What, are they doing Tai Chi? Okay.
Blast them!
Get back to the ship!
I was about to say, when are you gonna give me control again?
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Alright.